Pack the old love letters up. We will read them.